So welcome to part 3 of our street food challenge, and we are heading to Squisini. This is actually in a courtyard. We are in Via Col di Lana, around the corner from Piazza 24 Maggio, and you have to enter an actual door, you know, from the street to find this place. So let's see. Okay, so we have three Squisini here. Three different flavors. The one I'm trying is Piemonte with leek, cheese and butter. So here we have Sergio, who is one of the inventors of Squisini. So let's see what these Squisini are all about. Allora, che cosa sono questi Squisini?
In tanti li chiamano panini, in realtà invece sono, non li chiamano le bolle, è un morbido impasto in cui viene inserito prima della cottura un ripieno che deve rispecchiare fedelmente un prodotto o una ricetta delle tradizioni gastronomiche italiane.
We sampled Piemonte, which is with leek, with leeks. Then we had Alto Adige, which is with speck and Asiago.
Formaggio tipico.
Yeah, a typical cheese. And then finally we had Calabria with sausage and really spicy chili. So part 3 of our Milan street food challenge was Squisini. A really interesting place that is in courtyard of a building here in Viale Col di Lana, number 12. And the Squisini were probably, like, out of what we've tasted so far, the most interesting product, because it was actually created by the owners. They wanted to, let's say, create all the flavors of the Italian regions inside of a bread roll that they call bolla or bubble. Don't be intimidated if you come here and the door is closed. Just ring the doorbell and they'll open it for you. And be back tomorrow for part 4. Bye bye!